Next thing we want to do is pull this tab here. Take this wire, just kind of move it to the side here. And now your alternator is going to have to come off. So, squeeze this tab, take that off. And there's the positive cable on the alternator. It looks like a 10 millimeter. So, and then there's, looks like two bolts here. And I don't know if you can see, but down here, there's another bolt on the alternator, and that's going to